Y'all, T Lynch back. All right, we still at week one. We at day four of standing toe touches. All right, let's get it, y'all. We're gonna do 5 sets of 20 again. Let's get it popping. Remember, don't lock your knees. Do not lock your knees. All way up, all way down to touch your toes. Let's get it.
I like to guide myself, arms straight out, kind of shoulder width apart, legs same way, slightly bend in the air. Get it.
I got to tell y'all, make sure your feet is flat on the ground. Don't like put them up on toes or heels off the ground, keep them flat. And when you're going down, don't bend your knees to where you can support your motion. Just keep your knees slightly bent at all times. Roll with it. All right, let's do set number two. We at 133, let's go. You want to feel it in your hamstrings, your calves, and pretty much the back of your legs. Even you'll feel a little tingling sensation in the bottom of your feet. That's normal. Just a little bit. You don't want to be too extreme. If it's too extreme, it's too much. Something wrong. Easy motions. It seems like it's easy. Just make it, keep it that way. We at the 238 mark. One again. Set three. Out the way, one more to go, y'all. Let's get it. We hit the full 32 mark. You got this. Plenty of time. One more. Remember, the goal is 100 and under 7 minutes or less. So if you get it under 7 minutes, that's good. That's with rest and everything. Rest, time to break, whatever. So we almost at the 5 minute mark. Let's do the last one and we're done.
Aye. Week one, day four, out the way. We're at the 554 mark. One love, y'all. To the next video. See me tomorrow. All right, your boy. T-Lynch. Subscribe. Holla at your boy, yo. Yeah.